the best you can be. Be the best professional you can be. If you're a group class teacher, be the best. If you work in the strength training room, do your best. Pay attention to the clients. Help them. Be the best professional you can be. If you work in the swimming pool, do your best. There's a wrong idea when talking about personal training marketing, when they say, don't pay attention to the client. Don't pay attention to the client because that way he's going to hire you as a personal trainer because he's going to need your help. Gentlemen, he will never hire you because he's never seen you working. If you have a knee problem, if you need a surgery, you're not going to hire the worst doctor. You're going to hire the best. So how can someone hire a personal trainer who has never helped him in the strength training room, who in a group class has never talked to him, who doesn't know his name? That's stupid. So be the best you can be in what you do, where you are, and the likelihood of being hired as a personal trainer will be very high. So be the best you can be.